Are you finished for today? Oh, you're having a cup of coffee?
Some.
You've been here a long time, you know. Many years.
Yes, I do this for 7 years.
You don't remember me?
I do.
The guy?
Yes, I do remember you.
You remember a long time ago?
Yep.
And you're still here, so you must be making money. You must be making money then, isn't it? Enough!
I can't say much, but also I really love what I'm doing. It's a passion.
What did you do during the lockdown?
Well, during the lockdown and right now I'm working as well. I have a full-time job. This is just sometimes.
Part-time.
Hobby, now and then, I can say.
Only on the weekend?
I'm not always in the weekend off. Sometimes I'm working.
And what do you do full time? What do you do?
Well, I just want to keep it personal.
Ah, okay, okay. No problem. Give her a fiver. Wait, let me film you. Hey! She didn't see it. Tell her. Somebody's gonna, it's gonna blow away.
You became a big boy now.
Do you remember him? He was small when we were coming here, very small.
How old are you now?
12.
He's 12 now. And every time he comes, he gives you £5.
Thank you so much, very kind of you.
That's okay. If it goes in there, I won't be able to do it. Sit down.